happy to be open again after a long period of lockdown, as it brings a sense of normalcy and creates a very positive feeling that we are heading towards our normal life. So far, we have had two families from Jorhat and Guwahati. They stayed here for 2 nights. After I spoke to them, I found out that living in the house for such a long period of time, they were seeking a getaway. They just wanted to go out and rejuvenate themselves. One of the guests visited us for the 7th time, and the other family, for them, it was their 3rd time at Wild Masi. So we are religiously following all the COVID measures, whether it is the sanitization of rooms, kitchen, our dining area, our groceries, all our hard surfaces. And one special thing that we offered to our guests this time was the private dining, which they thoroughly loved. Well, initially they were a little apprehensive, but since we are talking to them on regular basis about the COVID measures, and I think they also realize that coming of the guests to Wild Masir is a kind of a signal that we are moving towards our normal life. And I am very proud to say that our staff has a very strong sense of duty, and they were ready to welcome our guests. Well, they enjoyed our botanic trail, they enjoyed the visit to the Bada Bungalow, which is also a heritage building. They definitely enjoyed the tea tasting session that was held here for them. Also, they spent time in the library, which is there in our Bada Bungalow, and they passed time browsing through the books. We also organized cooking classes for our young guests. They enjoyed cycling around and, you know, just soaking in the nature. We received very positive feedback from our guests. They appreciated all the measures that we are following at Wild Masir. All of them said that they would like to come back because they enjoyed being in this place, as they felt very comfortable and very safe, just like they do in their homes.